Good afternoon, students. The subject is physical and health education. As usual, we have to start with the scheme of work, which is the 10M scheme of work. Week 1 to 2, we have hustle. This topic is going to take 2 weeks because of the subtopics involved in it. And also, with 3 to 4 is swimming. You are still going to study this topic for 2 weeks. You have a volleyball is going to take us 2 weeks because this is where you have the practicals for your PSST examination. We are going to involve ourselves in practicals in both volleyball and week 7 and 8, which is table tennis, for our GSS3-wide exams. And 9 to 10 is the additional period for the test work to enable you to answer the questions for the TED exam. For the GSS3, you know our usual way of our procedure is before then you have to write your mock exam. You have to write your class, write your mock, and the purpose of that mock is to prepare you for the main exams. Let us start with the first topic, which is boxing. Boxing is a martial art. It's a martial art, which means it is a combat art. The contestants have to get close to each other, face each other, and use different skills. But one of the rules is that it is not a type of game or sport whereby the two participants have to stick to each other. The purpose of this sport is to use the strikes. Also, we have the forms of boxing. We have amateur boxing and professional boxing. The amateur boxing, this type of fight does not have any monetary benefits. You don't fight here because of money. You just do it as a form of a game. A game without money, without pay. It's only the second one, which is the pay, professional boxing. All the boxers in this category fight for money. The only thing you can only get here is only big bets. No money is attached. But the second one, money, you fight because of money. So, before you start this type of game, you know, two opposing fighters must have to be greeted based on their weight. And this is done outside the ring. And we have officials that moderate the sport. One of them is the referee. You have the timekeeper, you have the recorder, and also the announcer. So after the weight have been taken, this enable them to know the category of goods, the category of goods that the buzzer belongs to. After taking the weight, they will be invited into the ring. And in the ring, before they start, the referee have to give them, have to check the gloves and the boots of each boxer. After checking the boots and gloves, he have to state the rules for them to be acquitted with before the bell goes. The bell signifies the commencement of the game or sport. And in the case of a professional fight, we have 10 to 12 boots. And in each boot, a boot has 3 minutes duration. That is the time for each boot is 3 minutes. And in these 3 minutes, a minute is taken as a break. While in the other world, which is the amateur boxing, this fight takes 2 to 4 boots or rounds. So this round also has 2 minutes with a minute break. So before we leave the lesson, I have to give you an assignment. So so you have to draw and label the boxing ring. So before we end up the lesson, let us do a review of the topic. You know that this is GSS theory. GSS theory class, and this 10 is not the time for you to play. It is a time for you to be very serious, because this is the end of the first segment in your secondary school, which ends in GSS 3. So boxing is with 1 and 2 in our school of four. You have swimming with 3 and 4. With 5 and 6, you have volleyball, which involves a lot of practicals for your GSS 3 exams. You have with 7 and 8, table tennis practicals, while revision and examination. But this varies because of your mark. We have boxing is a martial art, this is a contact game. You have the forms, amateur boxing and professional boxing. In amateur, you just do it without pain. While in professional boxing, you do that because of amateur games. To start this one, this type of game, you both have to be taken. And this one will not determine the type of category you first come. And you have two types, another one, which is amateur, professional. They have different plans and time for duration, or time for duration. So, at this juncture, I say good day to everyone.